welcome a former teacher, Mary Kay Letourneau, and her...
So, do you remember the name Mary Kay Letourneau? She's the woman who...